I wish you would have smiled in the bakery or sat on a teddy settee. As some mutual friends gathering, and the more you keep on looking, the more it's hard to take. Love, we're in stalemate. To never meet is surely where we're bound. One in every town, just there to grind you down.
This is a family bakery. We've been a part of the community for 12 years, where each one of us has a different part that we play at the bakery. Paul is the artisan baker. He makes all of our sourdoughs and artisan breads, using a combination of sourdough starters and coulishes to create some of our feature breads that we have here. Amanda is our pastry chef. She does all of the pastries. She's been doing it since she was 8 years old. She got her first professional set when she was 12. Emily does all of the yeast breads. She has to mix them, let them rise, bake them, let them cool at a specific time, which is a more demanding time than the artisan breads, because the more time you give them, the happier those breads are. We're making a bread that is healthy, alternative to what you can get at the grocery store. This is a way bread has been made for thousands of years. If you have gluten intolerance, you can eat the sourdough. It has a lactobacillus bacteria in it that actually breaks down gluten. So when you're consuming the bread, that part of it has already been broken down, and it's not something that's going to hurt you internally. If you have diabetes or Crohn's disease, our breads are also breads that you can eat. We also have a lovely coffee bar area. My husband roasts our own beans and chooses different beans that we know that our customers will like. These are all hand-roasted on a hearth oven stone, so it's kind of an old-fashioned way of roasting beans. We don't actually make beans to sell in bulk, but these are for our customers to come in and enjoy.
I wish I would have seen you in the post office.
Our customers, they're happy to be here. They bring their children here, and friends come to them.
Busy with the mind on clever rhymes. Why not the roundest pitch or the canteen? You're slacking off, where have you been? Just had to go and wait until tonight. So give me the invite.